And that was just a quaint love song.